She is one of the most popular athletes in sports right now. Mikaela Shiffrin shattering records on the ski slopes and setting her sights on more. She sat down with Rob to talk about her career and personal life. What'd you have to say, Rob?
Oh, so much, Whit. My honor to sit down with her. In the end, she's really just an all-American girl, but just 24 years old, two gold medals, and now has 60 World Cup wins. And not just in slalom or GS or downhill, all of them. This young woman is a force.
This is phenomenal skiing.
Mikaela Shiffrin is dominating the slopes. Fresh off a record-breaking season of 17 World Cup wins spread across all six disciplines to garner her third consecutive overall championship. She's hot on the heels of recently retired Lindsey Vonn, now just 22 victories behind the winningest female alpine skier in history.
You are catching up. You think about these wins, it's incredible how many wins you have at such a young age.
Thank you. I definitely am not. I just want to push the limits of the sport.
Her passion for skiing runs in the family. Her parents, both skiers, with mom now her manager and coach.
She keeps me on track. She's the first person to say, like, this is not something that needs to add pressure. You're doing this because you love it.
And it's paid off with wins and money. This season, Shiffrin became the first skier ever to earn $1 million in prize money.
You've won more money than your male counterparts. Matter of fact, most of the top women skiers have won more money than the men. That says a lot about at least gender equality in the sport of skiing, doesn't
it? Yeah. I am really proud to participate in a sport that is really, in many ways, paving the way. There is no gender pay gap in ski racing. The prize money is equal on men's and women's side.
The U.S. women's soccer team has a recent grievance about their pay equality or lack thereof. What would you tell the women on that team?
Keep fighting, and while you're fighting, keep raising the level of your sport and keep pushing it.
And her advice for young women with dreams of their own?
Be you. And, you know, there's so many kids who come up to me and be like, I want to be you. I want to be just like you. And I'm like, thank you. But be different. Be better. Change the sport. If you're doing exactly what I did, then you're not doing enough.
I mean, isn't that the challenge? What a great way to wrap up National Women's Month. This is a young lady, an American, that we all get behind. I was there 2 years ago when she got her first overall World Cup championship in Aspen on American soil. The scene was just electric, and I couldn't be more proud and psyched to know her now.
She's had some struggles, too. I mean, there were a couple races in the last Winter Games that she was expected to win but didn't. Seems like she's bounced back just fine.
I mean, they're skiing down, you know, vertical slopes on ice. The margin of error is so small. So she loves to eat pasta, by the way. So maybe she had a little too much, carved up a little bit too much there. Barilla is her sponsor, so that
works
out.
Right.
Yeah.
Now I feel better about eating pasta. Rob, thank you very much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the morning on GMA.